Okay, this is Arlene. So it is May 3rd, 2019, and it's about 11:35 a.m. So I'm in the shower, and I'm getting frequency, but they're also coming from down there, from the bottom of my tub. Now, I'm going to say apartment 58 has something to do with it, because I have access to apartment 50 right there. So, it's a metal door. So, just so happened that this is the stronger area in the front of the tub for a frequency burn. The metal door would be right in that area. And they would have access to my piping right here. Because when the plumbers came to work on their tub above, they took a lunch break and they left this open, and I could see all their piping along the wall. So that would mean that it'd be very easy for apartment 58 in their restroom to do something also. And then also we're getting frequencies from outside. I'm just not sure. There's Edison lines here. And then there is this cable line here that goes down to apartment 58. We also have along here is Curtis Avenue, so a lot of things to happen. I've also gotten differences from the Edison pole over there, that one that you see. From that, you can barely see it, these wires, the way they do it, it's kind of interesting. Never seen that before. But anyway, just wanted to do a real quick video just to document it.